Was he holding her hand when he's supposed to be mine? It's my party and I'll cry if I want to, cry if I want to, cry if I want to. You would cry too.
Oh, what's for lunch today? Dude, there's no way I'm doing that. Oh.
Hey, Devin.
Hey, Mrs. Smith.
What'd you get?
I don't want to talk about it.
Jeez, all right. How about you, Nick?
I got spaghetti, Mrs.
Oh,
Smith.
Oh, my God.
Yo, what'd you get for lunch today?
Dude, you don't even want to know.
Bro, I got spaghetti.
Lucky.
Hey, at least we're not Kevin, though. He got, like, Brussels sprouts.
Oh!
Shut up, Kevin! Hey, Nick, what's over there? Mom, please don't be a... Oh, thank God.
Did you see that I got TikTok famous over the summer? Yeah, I know, it's like totally cool.
Totally.
But now I have so many brand deals to do, I might just have to drop out of school. I'm sorry, what'd you say? I couldn't hear ya. Go on a date, ask Michaela.
Yeah.
Just so everyone knows in advance. Gain 100K and maybe you'll have a chance. Everyone says that I'm such a daddy's girl, but look at me now. This code is real, rapid spur, and guess who bought it?
Me,
daddy doesn't give me a dime, but I do let him buy me cars from time to time.
Thanks,
go ahead and laugh because you think that this is a joke, but when I hit a million, I'll make sure that you don't. Charlie, Dixie, Addison, and Vinny, I'll be bigger than them all the next time that you see me.
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding. And I never had someone to come on. Oh, nah, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone. But I'm at one with the silence. I found peace in your violence. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for so long.
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thanks.
Here you go. Is this my soulmate bracelet? Oh my gosh, all of my friends have theirs already. It's a little heart. Remember, the heart will become one if he's your soulmate.
Awesome. Can I see yours and dad's?
Yep.
So that's how you know he was the one.
Yes, and so will you.
Hey, you're hot. Want a date?
I'm flattered, but I don't date anybody unless you obviously match my bracelet.
Well, you never know unless you try.
Okay, let's try it.
Sorry. Dang it! Hey, Autumn, can you give our new student a tour?
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, and this is the cafeteria. Oh, you dropped this.
Oh, sorry.
Wait a second.
Hey, what am I wearing? I thrifted this. I'm trying to be more like alt. Not you saying I look like a dad. It's the basement care for me. Can we normalize? 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 Can we just normalize being tired? Yes. Is that Nicki Minaj? No, I'm literally such a barb. Huh? What? Name three songs. Super bass. Oh my gosh, I think Connor's looking at me. You wanna take a picture? Let's take a picture for the gram. Get off guard. Not me failing this test. I think the bell's about to ring, so I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Come on, give me someone dope. Huh.
Honey, get ready for school. Who the hell are you? Cobby Lane? No way. Oh my God, guys, look, Cobby Lane's making a TikTok over there. Whoa, he's so cool. The kid doesn't miss. Excuse me, Cobby Lane. Cobby Lane, is it true that you're gonna pass Charlie in TikTok followers? Oh, no way. Honey, I need some help. I'm stuck in a dryer again. Wow, no way. Thank you so much.
Guys, stop fighting, please. Jason, look. This isn't you, okay? This isn't the you that we all know and love, Jason. You're better than this, okay? Don't listen to what Stinky Drew has to say. He's trying to get you mad. But I know you better than this, okay? So take some deep breaths with me. Calm down.
Hey, what's going on? Yeah, I noticed that Josh is sleeping. You don't think that's fair? Okay, I get that too. Do you remember when we went on our field trip? That's right, you forgot your lunch. Do you remember what I did? I gave you my lunch. Do you know why? Because in that moment, that's what you needed, right? And so Josh is showing us that he just needs a little rest right now. So I'm gonna give him about 20 minutes and then I'll wake him up. You know, it's important to remember, fair doesn't mean equal. We work to give people what they need when they need it. Right now, Josh just needs a little rest. Does that make sense? All right, thanks.
Water's too cold for her teeth, so I mix it with gravy and she'll drink it. If you leave the house at all, please turn on Dr. Phil or she'll piss all over the recliner. If she's standing next to the refrigerator, open it up because that's her trying to tell you she's about to have a heat stroke. Missy, oh my lord.
Hey, bud, I noticed out at recess that you were playing by yourself. Everything okay? Yeah? Okay. Well, I care about you, all right? Remember that.
Friends, that was a lot of hard work. How about we take about 15 minutes and we head outside for an extra recess? Let's grab our coats.
Hey, bud, over the weekend, I grabbed this four-square kit, but I can't remember how to play for the life of me. I probably haven't played since I was your age. Do you think as we head out, we could try to gather some kids and you could run us through how to play? Yeah? All right, let's go.
All right, take the next 15 minutes to work on your assignment.
Hey, come with me real quick. Let's have a chat.
Hey, so if you don't mind me asking, have you showered or bathed in the last couple of days?
No, because you don't have running water right now?
Okay, well, I'm just trying to help you out right now. You have some body odor going on, and don't worry about it. It's no big deal. We all deal with it from time to time. But when we go to lunch here in a little bit, I want you to take these and go into the bathroom. Nobody will know. Wipe yourself down, and then put on some deodorant, okay? And then we'll be good to go for the rest of the day, all right? Sound like a plan? All right, buddy. Love you.
Hey buddy, I got a quick question about your assignment here. You did it all right, but you don't have any work and your answers are in decimal form. That's not something I taught you yet. Your dad taught you how to do it. Okay, well let's do this then. I want you to pick one problem on here, show all of your work, and when you're ready, come talk to me about how you did it, okay? Hey bud, what's up? Your assignment. Use the calculator. Okay, well thank you for telling me the truth now. I am disappointed that you decided to start off by lying to me. So here's what we'll do. We can either call your grown-up and you can work it out with them to come in before or after school to make up the assignment, or you and I can eat lunch together every day until we make up the entire assignment. I'm gonna give you some time to think about it. When you've got a choice that's best for you, come let me know, all right? Thanks.
Hi, Mrs. Murray, it's Mr. Monroe, Josh's teacher. Sorry, I'm just getting back to you. Yes, ma'am, I did ask Josh to go to the safe place today. Yes, ma'am, he was there for about 30 minutes. Okay, I understand your frustration. Can you tell me a little bit about what Josh had to say about the situation? He said he didn't do anything and he's not sure why he was there. Okay, well that's unfortunate because Josh said the F word in front of the entire class, so that's why I asked him to go back there. Now, when a student goes to the safe place, I ask them to fill out a think sheet. And that opens the door for us to have a discussion. So they write about their unexpected behavior, what they were feeling during that moment, and a better way to handle it the next time. Typically, it takes us about 10 minutes to get to a point where we're ready to have a discussion. Josh crumpled up his first think sheet and then refused to write. And one of our rules is you can't rejoin the class until we have that discussion. Yes, ma'am. All right, thank you.
Oh, forbidden fruit on apple juice. Can I sip on the cup? Mix it with some 1942 and I'm hitting you.
Girl, you chosen. Fuck it up when you bust wide open. It's the ocean. I'm just imposing that you give it to me and just me.